We are following developing news at this hour. Tucson police are investigating a shooting that happened in Midtown. Let's take you live to the scene right now where you can see the roads are blocked off. This is on East Alturas near First Avenue. Heavy police presence as details are very limited at this time. Police do tell us that one man was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. We will keep you updated on this developing story on air and online at KGUN9.com.